Okay.
No.
I think we can move out about 3 or 4 o'clock time. Yeah. That's splitting the day up, you see. If you think I get up about 7-ish, yeah? So I have one maybe 7:30, 8 o'clock or whatever it is. Then if you had on 8 hours, that'll be about 4 o'clock. So I have one then. And I get to bed about midnight, I have one then.
Can you move on the camera?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. You know, Wendy, she could turn up anytime.
Yeah. She texts me before.
It's AJ's fault, he's the one that started us all off.
Huh?
Haircuts. AJ's fault.
Why?
Start everybody off having haircuts, he had one.
No, but he's gonna let me to cut his hair.
AJ. Let me look, boy.
Okay, bye. Let's go, mommy, bye.
He made me laugh. Mustafa, he sat on that bench near Costa, you know that round thing near Costa?
Yeah.
And there's a whole lot of Turkish people. I can't sit in Costa now like I normally do and drink. I always sit there yakking.
Yeah,
take away.
Now
we've got to take away cost and all this.
They look at your ear.
I know, I felt.
Don't move.
Now Jay went for the remote control. Oh, you've got whatever it is, Xbox. I said, it's no good, AJ, it's got no batteries. Let me check. He knew how they went. He opened them both up. Now, no battery.
So a lot of people in there, sir?
Yeah, there's quite a big queue today. Sort of halfway along.
But the eggs, they've got a lot of
same. Eggs? As a lady bought half a dozen ahead of me, but, yeah. I didn't go into the rest of the town, I just went there and came home.
What's the thing there?
Clipper.
Have to cut your eyebrows on. It's not really thing about it. Thank you. Not really sharp. You need to change the button right now?
Maybe. You want me to change it?
No. Happen to your face. Remove your eyes.
When you said me, said don't move your eyes, I was something tickling my nose.
What?
I don't know what it was, just a bit of hair or something, just kept tickling my me, you know. You gotta worry about combing it again now. I had to comb it for the last few days.
You don't have to have to comb anyway.
No, it's tired yet.
I need to cut mine.
Yeah, I'll do it.
You do it?
Yeah. Okay.
One is open.
Be honest, you think about a lady's hairdressing shop, right?
Yeah.
The lady is sitting in a chair facing a mirror, so you're not standing in front of her at all, are you?
Yeah.
I mean, if you're like you, if you were wearing like, an overall, rubber gloves, say, yeah? And a mask, I would have thought you'd be safe, wouldn't you? Because you're not actually standing in front of it. So if I sneezed, it wouldn't go over you, would it? It'd just go straight out. Know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I'd have thought ladies' hairdressers would be probably be quite safe.
How about a man? They must have jail.
No, I'm not thinking they don't. go for a haircut in England. If I go for a men's hairdressers in England, sit down, what do you want? Short trim, mate, okay? 5 minutes later, off you go. Thank you very much.
What, free?
No. Well, that's only one thing free in England, that's the air. No, charge you for that if they could.
I make you handsome.
You need more than that with a haircut. Head transplant, maybe.
So you can get a girlfriend.
One enough, I don't want no more.
Younger one.
You want younger.
What?
Kill me.
Lockdown is cut hair inside the house?
Yeah.
How about me?
Yeah, it's probably so I'll do it.
Don't trust you. Don't laugh.
You're very wise. I can remember when you had to go at me with a clippers and giggle so I could get my own back.
Make you handsome.
You need more than a haircut, I'll tell you.
Make you ugly then?
Yeah, that's near enough.
There, look like Elton John. See?
What, like Buckler?
There you go.
Well done.
Yes, fine. You go and sit in the mirror because your blood is not really seeing it. Hold on. Hold on. There's another one here. Done. Yeah. Handsome.
Want me to put a new battery in that? Want me to change
your battery? It's finished anyway. Go and see your face if you like it. And see. Oh.
We're on the run with a vacuum one, Dan.
It's on.
Yeah, I'll get over on the vacuum in a minute. Yeah, it's good. Thank you. Lovely job.